An investigation is underway this morning into what caused a blast heard in several towns Tuesday night. Kingston's police chief tells us the blast likely came from a gender reveal event. He believes the legal explosive tannerite was used at Toromeo Industries. The blast rattled a number of houses in the area with potential damage to some of them.